How to approach a basketball court. With or without a ball, you enter the court. Someone else always has a ball. You don't have to bring your own. You come, you play. You come, you forget. You step onto the court. You rebound the ball. If it went in, you pass it back to the shooter. If it missed, you shoot it yourself. This is how to approach a basketball court. Everyone looks at the hoop. It is you who released the ball, but no one looks at you. They look at the hoop. They get to know you by the spin you put on the ball, by the arc, the throw, by how it enters the hoop. There is no net. There is no need for a net. The ball is the only thing constant. This bouncing, this practice, this life.